President Joe Biden's nomination of Admiral Lisa Franchetti on July 21 represents a groundbreaking milestone for gender equality and diversity within the U.S. Armed Forces. If confirmed, she will become the Navy's highest-ranking officer, making history as the first woman to hold this position and also as the first woman to join the Joint Chiefs of Staff.